you doing? Hi, how you doing?
Good.
I'm gonna be pulling out, don't mind.
Yes! Yes. Yeah. Hey! Hey, man.
All right, then just cool it, okay?
Hey, come on.
Hi, my name is Kelly Anderson. I've been a practitioner in the martial arts for the past 20 years. The video you are about to see features Professor Nick Serio. This tape is the second in the three-volume series of Professor Nick Serio's self-defense videotapes. It is intended for the intermediate martial artist. We will cover 12 self-defense techniques, four each against punches, chokes, and grabs. These techniques can be learned and practiced by anyone with average physical ability in the privacy of their own home. We will have one sequence at normal speed, followed by several in slow motion. We feel confident that this video will prove to be a useful learning tool in your pursuit of the martial arts.
Defense against a punch. Sweeping tiger. Step away from the attack, block outward, and execute a claw to the face. Follow up with a chicken wrist to the jaw. Effect a strike to the throat and a leg sweep at the same time to take attacker down. Follow with a punch to the ribs and a strike to the throat. Finish the technique with an arm break. As the attacker steps forward and strikes, step away from the attack and effect a left outward block. Slide in and follow up with a claw to the side of the jaw. Please note that the left hand controls the attacker's arm. Follow with a chicken wrist strike to the other side of the jaw. Strike to the throat and sweep attacker's leg out at the same time. Note the position of the foot. Your left hand still controls the attacker. Follow up with a punch to the rib area. Make sure you focus all the power on the two large knuckles. Effect a right hand knife strike to the throat area. And finish him off with an arm break. Defense against a punch. Dance of death. Step away from the attack with a left outward block and a right claw to the face. Follow up with a back fist to the jaw, an elbow to the ribs or solar plexus area. Then a roundhouse elbow to the face and a back fist. Pivot your body and effect a hammer fist to the groin. Take attacker down by sweeping his front foot out. Step away from the attack and effect a left outward block and at the same time a right claw to the face. Note that you control the attacker with your left hand. Follow with a back fist to the jaw area. Slide in with an elbow strike to the solar plexus or rib area. Circle your elbow and strike to the throat or neck area. Note that the left hand adds support to the right elbow strike. Follow with a back fist to the jaw. Pivot and strike to the groin area with a hammer fist. We have a heel kick to the groin here as an option, depending on the position of the attacker. Finally, take the attacker down by sweeping his front foot out. Defense against a punch, rotating ram. Step away from the attack, effect a left outward block and a claw to the face. Follow with a hammer fist to the groin. Spin around and hit him with the elbow to the floating rib area. Raise the attacker's arm over your head. Sweep his right foot out with your left foot. Step away from the attack and execute a left outward block. At the same time, the right hand comes up for a right claw to the face. Follow with a hammer fist to the groin area. Elbow strike to the solar plexus. Note that the right hand controls the attacker. Also note the position of the foot in preparation for the sweep. Defense against a punch, sword of destruction. Step away from the attack and execute a left outward block. Follow up with a middle knuckle punch to the arm, spin around, and left elbow to the floating rib area. As the attacker goes down, a right knife hand to the back of the neck. Use your left foot to take attacker down. Finish your attacker off with a right punch to the face. Step away from the attack and execute a left outward block, followed with a middle knuckle punch to the armpit area. Note that the left hand controls the attacker at this time. Turn around, switch your hands. The right hand now controls the attacker. And follow with a left spinning elbow to the floating rib area. The right hand strikes to the base of the skull or back of the neck. Note that we again have switched hands. The left hand executes a strike to the kidneys to assist with the takedown. Left foot takes the attacker down. Finish your attacker off with a right punch to the jaw or face area. Defense against a front choke, pressing palm. As your attacker steps in with a front choke, loosen him up with a vertical punch to the solar plexus. Move back and at the same time press attacker's hands together. follow with a front instep kick to the groin. Execute a right inside ridge hand to the groin. Finish the attacker off with a right downward elbow. As your attacker steps forward for the choke, execute a right vertical punch to the solar plexus area to loosen his grip on your throat. Using both hands, press his palms together. At the same time, moving your body backwards. Execute a right instep kick to the groin. Control your attacker by holding onto his arms. Step in and follow with a right ridge hand to the groin. Make sure you tuck your thumb out of the way. Change your feet and execute a right downward elbow strike to the spine area. Defense against a front choke, twisting branch. As attacker steps forward for a choke, execute a right vertical punch to the solar plexus. Control attacker's hand with your left hand. Execute a right downward elbow strike to his arm. Grab attacker's right arm and pivot underneath his arm. Step back and use an arm bar to take him down. Use the armbar to control the attacker on the ground. As the attacker steps forward for the choke, execute a right vertical punch. Control the attacker's arm with your left hand. Punch is directed to the solar plexus. Execute a right downward elbow strike while controlling attacker's right arm with your left hand. The elbow strike releases his arm. Grab his wrist with both your hands. lift his arm, and turn underneath it. Note the position of your hands. Step back. And take attacker down. Use an armbar to control attacker. Defense against a front choke, praying mantis kick. As your attacker steps forward for the choke, execute a right vertical punch to the solar plexus. Use your thumbs to affect the pressure point on both arms. Follow with a double palm strike to the ears. And finish him off with a front ball kick with the front leg to the solar plexus area. As attacker steps forward, execute a right vertical punch to the solar plexus area. Use your thumbs, just above the elbow, to affect the pressure point. Follow with a double palm strike to the ears. Use your front foot. Note that the toes are pulled back so that you kick with the ball of the foot to the solar plexus area. Defense against a front choke, circling sword. As your attacker steps in for the choke, execute a right vertical punch to the solar plexus. Using the same hand, execute an uppercut to the jaw. Spin around and hit him with the left elbow to the solar plexus area. Using the left hand, claw to the face. And finish attacker off with a right knife hand to the throat or side of the neck. As attacker steps in, execute a right vertical punch to the solar plexus. Use the same hand, uppercut to the jaw. Control attacker with your right hand. Turn and execute a left spinning elbow to the solar plexus area. Follow with a left claw to the face. And a right knife hand to the side of the neck. Defense against a grab, tornado. As the attacker steps in with a grab and a punch, begin with a right outward block. Follow with an arm break. A spinning elbow to the solar plexus area. And a right vertical punch. As the attacker steps in with a grab and a left punch, execute a right outward block. Draw your right hand back and arm break. With the right hand below the elbow, make sure your left hand strikes the top of attacker's arm. Spin and left elbow to the solar plexus or rib area. Deepen your stance and right vertical punch to the solar plexus area. Defense against a grab, Hakadori. As the opponent steps in to grab your wrists, step back and draw your right hand to effect a release. Follow with the right elbow to the jaw. Use the same hand, back fist the face. And downward elbow to break the arm. As your attacker steps in to grab both wrists, step back and effect a wrist release going towards his thumb. Note that the attacker still has your left arm. deepen in, and strike an elbow to the jaw area. Follow up with a back fist to the jaw or neck area. And a downward elbow to his elbow. Defense against a grab. Three swords. As your attacker applies a side headlock, execute a right ridge hand strike to the groin. Follow with a ridge hand strike to the throat. Pivot your body and finish him off with a right knife hand strike to the throat. As your attacker applies side headlock, execute a right ridge hand strike to the groin. Make sure your thumb is tucked in so as to avoid any injury. Draw your right hand back and strike with the same hand to the throat area. Pivot your body, draw your hand back, and execute a knife hand strike to the throat area. Defense against a grab, spinning sword. As your attacker steps in with a grab and a left hook punch to the face, execute a left inward block. Spin around, follow up with a right elbow to the jaw area. Spin all the way around and finish him off with a right knife hand strike to the throat area. Note that the left hand comes up to cover your body. As your attacker steps in with a grab and a left hook punch, execute a left inward block, deflecting the punch past your body. Spin around. And using the momentum of your body, execute a right elbow strike to the jaw. Spin around. Make sure that you cover with the left hand. And execute a right knife hand strike to the throat. Every martial artist should keep in mind Professor Serio's 5 basic principles of conduct: effort, etiquette, sincerity, character, and self-control.